गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिजाइन ए वैन बी जावास लेटर यूजिंग ऑफ एम फॉर ए गिवन फ्रीक्वेंसी 1 kHz. रिक्वायर्ड अपार्टस ऑप एम 741, पावर सप्लाई, ऑसिलोस्कोप, कैपेसिटर्स, रेसिस्टर्स, ब्रेडबोर्ड, प्रोब्स एंड कनेक्टिंग वायर्स. दिस इज द सर्किट डायग्राम फॉर वैन बी ऑसिलेटर Using op amp. Wien Bich oscillator is an audio frequency sine wave oscillator of high stability and simplicity. In this circuit can be viewed as a Wien Bich with a series combination of R1 and C1 in 1R and a parallel combination of R2 and C2 in the adjoining R. Resistors R3 and R4 connected in the remaining two arms. Coming to the designing. So frequency f equal to 1 by 2 pi R1 C1 R2 C2 under root. So let R1 equal to R2 equal to R and C1 equal to C2 equal to C. So f equal to 1 by 2 pi RC. So given frequency is 1 kHz. Just assume the C equal to 0.01 microfarad. So F equal to 1 by 2 pi RC. F is 1000 hertz, 1 by 2 into 3.14 into R into C, 0.01 10 to the power of minus 6. So calculate it, R equal to 15.9 kilo ohms. Then R1 equal to R2 equal to 15 kilo ohm. This is the nearest standard value, and also R3 by R4 equal to 2. Let R4 equal to 1 kilo ohm. Then R3 equal to how much? 2 kilo ohm. Here is the 4.7 kilo ohm potentiometer for fine corrections. So here R is 15.9. Next R3 is 4.7 k part, C is 0.01. So here values is R3 4.7 kilo ohms, R1 and R2 15 kilo ohms, C1 and C2 0.01 microfarad. These are the values. So coming to the output graph, output to be obtained. So complete sine wave with the frequency 1 kHz. The feedback network no need to provide any phase shift. So this is the expected output waveform. Connect the whole circuit on the breadboard. So first give the power supplies to the IC. 7th pin is the plus VCC and 4th pin is the minus VCC. Ground is circuit ground. So here we are taking the output at pin 6. Here we are observing output through CRO. So our obtaining frequency is 1 kHz. First switch on the power supply and switch on the CRO. This is the expected output waveform. Now, zero phase shift around the circuit is observed by balancing the bits. So, frequency is here 953 Hz. So calculated frequency is 1 kHz. Finally, a BNP oscillator was designed and set up for a frequency of 1 kHz, and the output waveform is observed.